Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage. This shouldn't be happening.
If that doesn't work...
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
to... get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
Sergeant Becket! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Give me some support! see you.
Come on, we don't have much time. Into the chamber. Hurry! Doc, this thing isn't gonna sterilize him or anything, right? That would be the least of my concerns. It won't take long.
Chickpea, you must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, we spotted him heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
Check in. What's going on down there?
box here. There's no sign of anyone. I'm heading towards radiology. This place ain't right.
I'm at a loss for words.
Sure? Look at him. That's not a gunshot wound. Who else could it have been? Psychotic lab technicians? There's no one else. Look out! Grenade!
Thank you. Becket! We have to help her. I know what she's trying. It's for me.
Thank you.